There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them.
Copy that. Captain. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them! Pierce, I need you to scope out an area for me. Can't get into the air decks with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute. It's off. You're good to go.
Pierce, I've restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Pierce, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Pierce.
Nice!
Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're the PSA son that matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city. Conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is in the Philippines.
Here, get through to HQ.
Not much to get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
connection procedures complete. Disengaging the safety lock.
Let's go, Captain!
Over here. Hurry up. Over here. Over here! Over here! Hurry up!
To see you.
Guys, I think this is some sort of rift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble. Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and get HQ.
Hurry! Over here!
This way!
On the line like that. Western served what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was still his father. The kid had the right to know.
I don't tell you this much. I can't say I'm back for adventure working with you.
Sorry. It's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change. Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, this is all with me. There's no talking to this. I'm not down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Pierce, come on!
I got you!
Captain!
Captain, over here!
Okay, pull me up!